All right, hey guys, yeah, I'm back, and I had to figure out how to do this. I was lost in, like, this part, so apparently, you have to just do that. I thought I had to use the controls to do that. It didn't make any sense for it to be that, but whatever. Anyways, sit back, enjoy the rest of the clip. Thank you.
Brady, get on. Brady, get on. Come on, Brady. We have to go. Brady, get on. Come on, Brady. We have to go. Brady, get on. Come on, Brady. We have to go.
Quickly, before they notice something's wrong.
Again, another moment where this game didn't tell me the whole triangle. I mean, square, sorry. And I'm like, wait, I'm pressing square. Like, damn. Freaking dumbass game. Didn't say hold square, it just said press square. That's all it said.
Your sabotage on the scanners was effective. We're out of the red zone. This is Ashgate Yellow Zone. Collaborator district to you. This is gonna be a little different to what you're accustomed to. Even the lowest ranked liaison officer gets a much better standard of living. Since they're so despised by the general populace, the authorities know they have to offer sufficient perks to make the job enticing. This is the vision the KPA sold us when they arrived. Cooperation to rebuild America and repay the debts. Here, people still believe it. Or at least everyone says they do. Day in, day out, and I'm sick of it, you understand? But a lot of the people here are just relishing finally having a little power. You see it in their eyes. Revenge for all the shit they ate before the KPA arrived. Anyway, practicalities. I doubt my colleagues will recognize your face, but the soldiers will be as vigilant as ever. I don't think I have an easy life here. I take risks every day that could see me tortured and killed, but not all wars can be won with guns alone. You think I'd get more recognition? Getting you through shouldn't be a problem. Just let me do the talking.
Crawford! And who's this?
I'm not allowed to say. He has information regarding the terrorists.
Is that right? Well, he's not on my list.
Of course he's not, but these things can't be planned for. But his information is urgent, so let us through.
Come here. Come on. I've heard things about you, Crawford. You're always pulling stuff like this. Disrespecting protocol. I'll have to report it.
Well, maybe I'll make my own report. Because I've heard things too, Harris. Like when the authorities came to take your daughter to the camps. You said she'd been killed during the Troubles. But I wonder what a search of your apartment would turn up, huh?
Complaints aside and get it done. I don't care how long it takes or how many people you use, just get it done. If you refuse,
sorry to have troubled you.
No trouble at all. None of us want that, do we?
Understood. It will only take one phone call.
Come on, you must make your report. Another enemy made. It's only a matter of time before this all catches up with me. I need to go and fetch Parrish whilst Harris is still on duty. You should deliver your package. Just don't stay on the streets too long. You'll attract attention.
Brady, you in? I was a little worried Crawford's plan wouldn't work. He's a touchy son of a bitch, but he's useful. Now, the person I want you to take the brain to is Heather. She's a technical genius. If anyone can figure it out, it's her. I'm uploading her safe house location to your phone now. Hopefully I'll be... But listen, Ashgate may be full of class, but you still have to try and get people behind our cause. Keep your eyes open for opportunities to stir things up a bit.
What's up? You need something?
Brady, every act like this brings us more recruits.
Brady, right? I'm Wiley. Parrish called ahead. Said you'd be bringing us a Goliath brain. I don't know how the hell you got your hands on one of those. Heather's our resident expert on all things technical. She's on her way. Give me the brain, and I'll get it ready for her. Hang here. I'll be right back.
I got this. Just keep watching in case we're followed.
What the fuck's going on up there?
Nibs, open the gate!
Shit! Joe's hurt! Fuck. Spence, you're up!
Come on, Joe. We're almost there. Spencer!
This is it. I'm gonna die. Shit,
your name's not going on the roll yet, Joe. I got you this far. Spencer, he took a rifle round. Close range.
I need more light.
Okay, let's have a look here. How did it happen?
Fucking Nort came out of nowhere. We're blind without their GPS data.
I need some gauze. Come on, come on!
Guys, back up. Spence will fix it.
Just keep the pressure there. Okay, Joe, this is ketamine. You're gonna feel a bit odd. Okay. I got it. Looks like he'll be okay.
I knew it. Need a stake through the heart to kill Joe. Oh, Heather, this guy Brady's here to see you. Paris sent him, remember?
Hey, you're Brady. I'm Heather. Sorry. So, Parrish sent you this Goliath brain for me to look at. Sounds interesting. Let's take a look. This is some piece of work. I hate to admit it, but modding this will be challenging. I'm gonna need to figure this out on something less complex.
You think this is the time to be tinkering with Joe lying there shot?
Hey, don't you think I feel it too? Spence says he'll be okay. We have to keep going.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, Brady, I'm gonna need your help. I want a seeker brain. Should be similar enough to the Goliath's in principle, and I can experiment on that before I risk the real thing. Our stores are yours. Help yourself to anything you want.
Hey, come on, Heather. Let Parrish supply his own guys.
Wiley, it's fine. This is important.
Look, Heather, we're low as it is, and you're just giving away what little we have left.
I know, but we have to work together. Don't worry, we'll organize another raid, okay? Restock as much as we can.
There's no point in having a quartermaster if we ain't got any stuff.
We couldn't operate without you, Wiley. Don't worry, we'll sort it. Okay. I need to take a closer look at this brain. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up.
One man can make a difference.
Take some armor.
Joe's hurt! Spence, you're up!
You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker. Technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. Technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any. here before it all goes crazy.
KPA brutality lived in a building nearby. See if you can find his apartment. It might contain valuable information we could use against the Norks.
Walker did his thing for 4 years. Gotta respect. That's a lifetime.
Information the journalist gathered on the KPA was disturbing, to say the least. I'm sending a team to keep analyzing the data. We've only been able to skim the surface of what they found. Nice work.
That's it, Brady. Now the people are starting to notice our actions in the zone. Keep it up!
Billy Alpha to all teams. Listen up. We call Blues a busted up Goliath. We need something we can depend on when our asses are against the wall and the heat's coming down on us. We need one fresh out of the box, you hear? Don't go risking your lives trying to fight and disable one.
Keep Ashgate quiet. Is that gun real?
Now. Great work. Bring all of the parts back to me so I can get started on deciphering them.
Yeah. one goes there. Got it? Great. Thanks, Brady. These'll work perfectly. Now I can use them as a template for figuring out the more complex Goliath architecture.
Hey, Heather, I need you to run the new diagnostic on the hacking software. It's...
Not now. Brady just brought me the seeker parts I asked for. Now I can finally interface with the Goliath brain and start rewriting its command language.
Brady, it's Crawford. I have news on the Goliaths, but there's been a complication. I'm sending my apartment location to your phone. Come over as soon as possible.
This networking is fascinating. No wonder the drones react with such efficiency.
I'm putting together a team for a supply run. Any volunteers?
I'll keep you updated on my progress, Brady, but there's nothing else that you can do here. I'm gonna be a little busy here for a while. Why don't you see how Parrish is doing? He arrived not that long ago. Crawford brought him in on the monorail. This networking is fascinating. No wonder the drones react with such efficiency. Updated on my progress, Brady, but there's nothing else that you can do here. Networking is fascinating. No wonder the drones react with such efficiency. I'll keep you updated on my progress, Brady, but there's nothing else that you can do here.
Anybody heard from Whalen and his team?
I'm gonna be a little busy here for a while. Why don't you see how Parrish is doing? He arrived not that long ago. I think Crawford brought him in on the monorail.
Can you watch where
Don't
you're going?
need as many
hey,
of these.
Can't you see me here?
Good to see you. Just another day, huh?
This place could just go to hell.
Hey, you.
The authorities are today reporting a huge victory in the ongoing battle with the terrorist forces. Benjamin Walker, victorious leader of the Avengers, is captured in
Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Together we're strong.
You dare.
We kick are
them.
One.
You gotta do it.
No, no more.
Help me, help me.
This isn't the way. This isn't the way.
Great work, Brady. This one.
Brady, I think I'm finally getting close to locating a Goliath, but there's a problem. I've discovered my supervisor, Sunderland, has been taking an alarming interest in my activities. I did some digging, and it seems he's been gathering information on me for a while now. Word has it that he plans to inform the KPA soon. We have to act first. If he turns me in before I get the Goliath information, then we'll never get Walker back. I can only see one course of action. We have to eliminate him and destroy his evidence. Sunderland will be overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. We need to take him out quietly. Otherwise, they could trace the incident back to us. The last thing we want right now is KPA officials sniffing around the death of a collaborator. As for his evidence, it's definitely in his apartment. Probably locked away, knowing Sunderland. I scoped out the place earlier, and it shouldn't be too difficult for you to gain access. I'll upload the location to your phone. Once Sunderland is out of the way, I can continue with my line of investigation. I'll have what we need soon. Good luck, Brady.
Bless you for what you've done.
Brady, that building near your location could be an excellent site for an Overwatch team. See if you can find a way inside and secure it for the Resistance.
You're getting close to Sunderland's apartment. You should be able to gain access from the fire escape. Just try not to draw attention to yourself.
Knock a little off?
No problem. Oops.
Rainwater collected this week in clean buckets, filtered and purified. Pure, simple, chemical free. Water! Clean water! Purest and all of the filters.
As an example to others.
broken concrete. Skeletal metal frames.
We need more people. More people like you. Location
secure. I'll send a recon. On team over there now. This should give us plenty of intel about KPA movements into and out of the zone.
Come in, Philly Alpha.
Philly Alpha here. Go ahead.
This search for a Goliath is turning up nothing. Don't have access to those areas where the Norks might be keeping them.
I hear you. Parrish is talking to some inside contact.
Hopefully they'll have some useful intel.
Hey, excuse you.
Hey, go blow off some steam.
A little too close. Thank you.
Well, hello there. Run diagnostics and forward your final report to your line manager and then begin shutdown.
Are you okay? You look all tense.
Resistance crashing down. I didn't realize he'd been monitoring me for so long. It's a good thing we acted when we did. Sunderland is overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. It's forcing people to grow crops under the supervision of armed guards. The KPA's laughable attempt at teaching us some personal responsibility for our future, no doubt.
Thank you.
camera, and I'll make sure it's him. Sunderland to make sure you get the right man. We can't have any mistakes being made. Use your phone's camera and I'll make sure it's him. Remember, Brady, we can't have you killing collaborators at random. Make sure you get the right man. If you screw this up, we're both finished. Sunderland. Make sure you take him out quietly. We can't have the KPA tracing his death back to us. So, Sunderland is dead. It's unfortunate, but I'm vital to the Resistance's success. You do what had to be done, Brady. Now that you've dealt with our little problem, we can get back to the matter of finding us a Goliath. I'll come back to my apartment and we'll discuss our next move.
Sorry, man. Glad you could make it. Crawford here has some intel for us. Don't you, buddy?
Yes, I do. Now, we all know finding a Goliath isn't hard. It's finding one that's deactivated and stealable. That's the challenge. I'd try repair depots and storage yards, but that information is heavily restricted. But then I was transferred into the logistics department. Our primary focus there is the movement of material and equipment in and out of the country. And part of that involves arranging the delivery of military hardware.
Hey, you're a mailman now.
Very amusing.
Come on, I was only joking. Go on.
I've located a shipment of Goliaths.
Hey, not bad. Not bad at all.
In a couple of days, whole convoy coming in over at the old Navy Yard. Boxed up fresh from the factory.
Ready and waiting to be stolen. We just gotta find a way into that shipyard.
Then you'll need my assistance again, it seems.
The police station has all the worker manifests, and with help I can access the shipyard's records and make two copies of IDs. You and Brady could use them to pose as workers and just walk right in.
Nice. All right, nice job, Crawford. I mean it.
Brady, you head to the police station. I'm gonna scope out the shipyard. We'll be walking in unarmed, so I want to know exactly what we're up against. Good luck.
While the manifest location was easy to discover, getting to it won't be. The police station is the most fortified compound in the zone. Even when surrounded by collaborators, the KPA don't take any chances. We'll need the support of the civilian population if we're to stand a chance of getting inside.
Philadelphia can be an example, a beacon to this nation's other great cities. Let's show America how to move things forward.
You can't